Hi, this is Khushbu with another question of polynomials. This is question number 11 from exercise 2.5, page number 49 from NCERT. It says factorize 27x cubed plus 5 cubed plus z cubed minus 9xyz. So, my pass ek identity would be here, which is a cubed plus b cubed plus c cubed minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c. That can make a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus c. This is right. Now for the same form of data, we have taken 27x cube ko likh sakte hain 3x ka whole cube plus 5 cube ko likh sakte hain 5 cube, z cube ko likh sakte hain z cube, 9xyz, basically kya 3abc, including a 3, a ki jagah pe hai 3x, b ki jagah pe y, c ki jagah pe z. वापस मल्टीप्लाई करके देखिए 3 3 का 9 x y z 9 x y z. अब इस चीज को ये वाली चीज सेम है, इसको लिख सकते हैं हम इस फॉर्म. तो हमारे पास आता है a plus b plus c. तो a है 3x, b है y, c है z, ब्रैकेट में a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus BC minus CA. These are the values. So you want that 3x plus y plus z, you know y, yeah? 3x plus square is 9x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x. The multiplication here. Multiply with you will get 3xy. Y or z ko multiply kiya to yz. Z ko 3x se kiya to 3xz. So ये आगे हमारे पास इसको expand करके इसको factorize करके आगे. So जब आपको इस type of question दियो ना, तीनों में पहले addition में cube हो रहा है, फिर minus 3 a to b to c, ये हम हमारे पास को खोल के ये लिख सकते हैं या इस form से इसको इस form में ला सकते हैं. So this was 11 questions from exercise 2.5 and look out the next video for some more questions. Goodbye.